No compassion, you'll get no sympathy, no mercy. And the venomous viper, heartless. Some sick way, I'm sure he's enjoying this. Just an emotionless face there from Randy Orton, but you can almost feel and see that he's smiling on the inside.
Oh,
so proud of what he's doing here.
Let's go! One, two, three, four. Come on, that's enough! That's enough, Randy!
Right. Kofi's almost defenseless here.
What's so frustrating about this King, too, is Kofi Kingston at 100% has had Randy Orton's number. I mean, the brawl at Madison Square Garden, we mentioned last week's Battle Royal.
Yeah, you're right. But
the Survivor Series matchup. And I'd love to see Kofi at 100% against Randy Orton.
You know, they say every dog has his day, and this just might be Orton's day.
Yeah, but Kofi's got fight left in him. Kingston's got some fight left. Here comes Kingston! Kingston with life! Kofi Kingston! And back to the engineering of the RKO! Oh. The Viper strikes. Kofi Kingston gave what he had.
And
Kingston was weakened and wounded by the ambush. First from Cody Rhodes, and then from Ted DiBiase, Orton's legacy brethren. Kofi Kingston never had a chance in this match.
Let's go back and look how this all started. Kofi making his way to the ring, getting ready to face Randy Orton one-on-one, and then blindsided by Cody Rhodes. Watch this. Oh, into those steel steps.
That may have injured the knee initially, because that's the first body part DiBiase went after when he came from the crowd.
And then once again, another attack from behind. Oh, that cheap chop block. Ted DiBiase going after the legs of Kofi Kingston. By the time Randy Orton got here, Kofi could barely stand on his own.
And the wounded Kingston was right up Orton's alley.
Orton's still standing over.
Kofi Kingston is pushing Randy Orton's Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight with our guest host from Austin Powers fame. Vern Troyer is in charge, and he's made some great matchups already here tonight.
Oh, I love Vinny V.
Now this week, WWE.com lists the greatest heists, capers, and frauds in WWE history. A snake swiping, a dog napping, and theft of the $1 million belt. Oh, how low did WWE's legends go? Find out on the award-winning WWE.com.